There are a number of types of distracted driving. The most common is texting. There's also distractions for people eating food, putting on makeup, paying attention to children, trying to change the radio, etc. Any of these things are considered distracted driving. They are negligence. And if you are the victim of somebody who is involved in distracted driving, you need to seek legal representation to make sure that you are getting the compensation that you're entitled to.